One down, two to go. They all to blame and prep for the show. But we didn't switch off, so freedom took a long sad bell for us. Dropped and hung behind the curtain, red as the operating room's present. Since our room, don't scroll on to less important ills. Why aren't we running for the hills? I'm hunting for the kill.
Bye. Thank you. Yeah.
Just have a moment. I'll charge you here as well.
I'm going to schedule that in a minute, but yeah. I just watched that one. I was like, yeah, how can you just keep it? Just like investigate.
Good. Stephen's going to go now.
Thank you, team. Well, thank you, team.
Big thanks, Stephen.
It's just the very end of them, but they are there.
Yeah, I'm just going to sort it.
Thank you.
okay, fine, I won't come. So good luck, please. Good luck with this one. Hi, Scout, if you're watching. She's probably not watching. Maybe she is. If you're watching, Scout, thank you. If you're not moving anyway. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Where's it coming from?
Andre? There was like a shadow on her face at some point. There was a shadow on her face at some point. I'm doing static again?
No.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Is it better for me to stay in the back
I think once we're happy with all the effects and the lag and all that stuff, then we do one.
Yeah.
Because that's
cool.
Like the icing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Going to shave my armpits because I haven't shaved my armpits for months. Because why would you? You're at home. It's quite nice not to shave your armpits. And why should you have to? And then we were like, oh, do you know what? It's quite nice without the this. But I was like, I haven't got a razor. So I'm going full on. First time. Yeah, sometimes I shave them. Sometimes I don't. I can do what I like. So I thought, why not go for the hairy, hairy armpit now. Because I'm cool about that, man. I'm cool about that.
Okay. I got it.
Okay.
Let me just... Sorry. Plug in the portable charger, because this is an iPad, and the battery runs pretty quickly. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Have to reset north, you see. If you don't reset north, you'll go all over the place. You'll get lost, your compass. The compass goes awry. Anything things on the wrong place. Just like the gloves, you have to set north. We're actually going to use the gloves for this, because I use the gloves for the live improv sets. And it's great, because you can like effect. Whenever I do the long reverb, it affects the balls or something. But the problem with the gloves, if there was a problem ever, in this environment, is they're black. So my hands just disappear, and you've only got tiny little fingertips. Right, just basically just disappear. Didn't think about that, did we? Never mind.
It's okay.
We don't need gloves. We've got all this stuff. But it's just good to know that, yeah, we can. Okay.
Dance like you're on.
charging? No.
No. Okay, so this is the...
But it should have battery still.
It might do.
Yeah.
I'm just not 100% convinced how beefy that portable charger really is. I don't know how...
Well, the problem with it is that I turn it on and it just turn off. So sometimes when Tá, vou tirar isso daqui.
Quer que eu segure aqui no topo?
Tá bom. Obrigada, André.
Juliette, do you want to give me the power thing?
Yes.
I'll put it in.
Should we do another take soon?
Yeah,
just put it quickly. Okay. Ai, claro. Então, eu acho que agora, por exemplo, a gente vai ter um take agora.
Eu vou.
Daí deixar. Você come. É, deixa no tripé. No tripé.
Como é que fala em português?
Tripé.
Tripode.
Eu misturei os dois.
Tá, beleza.
É, deixa no tripé.
Tá.
Aí come,
tem
tá?
Um
é até melhor, porque você se esconde ali no sofá.
Tá.
É...
Tem um sanduichinho ali?
Tem sanduíche, tem wrap ainda. Eu acho que tem salada ainda também.
Tem
como...
que ser rapidinho.
Não quer salada, não.
Tem que ser um rapidinho.
É. Não, tem. Bom, você tem a duração da música, né?
É. Tá.
Vai ser uns, sei lá, 4 minutos, eu acho.
Tá. É.
Tá. Você precisa de ajuda? Então, eu tenho que destravar antes de ligar a câmera, não é isso?
Isso. O trem?
É, o gimbal. Tá, é por isso que tava apitando antes.
Ah,
que eu liguei a câmera antes de destravar.
Ele não gosta, não.
Não.
Pode soltar, pode
tá.
Soltar.
Deixa eu dar uma olhada.
Cara, eu acho que com essa bateria foi a vez que melhor balanceou.
Ah, é?
Uhum.
Pô, ótimo. Posso pedir um favor também?
Pode.
Quando eu estiver gravando, se você puder sentar no sofá daqui, pra meio que ficar mais ou menos de olho na tela, eu só queria seu feedback.
Ah, tá. Você fica olhando a gravação, né?
É. Só assim, pra dar uma olhadinha.
Sim, até agora, tipo, eu não consegui prestar atenção.
É. Não, a última ficou bem boa. É, tem duas coisinhas que eu preciso consertar.
Mas o que é? Tá precisando consertar?
Ah, não, é só porque... Não, é porque tem esse avião, sei lá, essa nave. que a gente tem que filmar, só que a nave fica muito em cima dela, então eu tenho que vir de baixo.
Entendi.
Aí em dois momentos, e eu vim de baixo, mas não de baixo o suficiente, entendeu? Então eu preciso. We'll have another take very soon, guys. Thank you for your patience.
Julia,
yes.
What?
I'm gonna ask you a question.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh dear.
How have you found being a camera operator for this project?
Well, I haven't shot in a long time, actually. So it's been quite fun, quite nice. But I'm usually, well, I'm more used to shooting with a camera. I've never shot with an iPad before. It's quite an interesting experience. There's definitely a difference in like depth to what, you know, usually on a camera you have a lens that goes a bit more sort of rounded. But it's been good. It's been great. You know, I'm having fun with it actually. I feel like now we're playing. We did all of this since yesterday, so I had to learn the choreography to be able to follow Imogen and everything. So it's been intense, but you know, fun.
I mean, when I look over, it's almost like you've got your own choreographed dance moves
I do.
You've got to be like standing in exactly the right place at the right time,
yes,
the right angle.
I made Andre filming Imogen yesterday, so I could know exactly which moves I needed to do. Can people hear me? Yeah, they can hear me.
Yeah.
So I could, learn exactly which moves I needed to make. Because we need certain effects to come a certain place. We need the DS.
DX17
to show up,
mm-hmm.
So I need to do more angles and stuff like that. But yeah, I think I'm pretty happy with what's.
It looks great.
Yeah. Oh, a shout out to Caroline for doing the animations for Bang, Kapal.
They look great.
Yeah, she's a good friend of mine, and she did it really last minute yesterday, in literally a couple of hours. because we realized we needed that. And so yeah, a shout out to her.
That's great.
Okay. I'm off. I'm just gonna restart the app over there. Yeah, I need to unlock everything first. Okay.
So, yeah, at the start, you can be in there in that light. See if that little extra
match. I can attach the lighting. There's another hole in there that I can attach the light to. Do you think?
I don't know if it's gonna get in the way of the.
I can try.
Yeah, I can try.
Yeah.
Should I lock it again?
No, it's okay, I'll follow you with back.
Oh, okay, that's fine, that's fine. Okay.
What's that? Oh, okay. Alright, so we're going to do another take now, so go to the other stream, and actually, Firework's going to do this one. Maybe like three more, we might be ready. We'll see. I'll turn the hair back because Julia said that he's getting rid of the bass. I don't know, send the message to Stan.
Okay, I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay, I'm really ready.
Okay. Oh, the tree, Alexi.
Yeah.
Thank you. Can I just say one thing?
Yeah, go for it.
It's really hard, it really strikes me, it was not your fault.
Yeah, yeah.
I think, because the only bit that's actually is the beginning. So I think after the beginning,
yeah.
you can.
We might need one on the camera then.
Oh yeah,
we already
had the one on the camera anyway.
Yeah, yeah. So just the beginning.
Yeah, just because for example, on the bidet spins, it was somebody really, you had to go like...
Yeah,
and that was a bit, I felt more constrained, I couldn't...
Yeah.
It's not your fault, it's just because obviously...
Yeah. Because I didn't know the...
Yeah, exactly, because you don't know the correct, so
yeah,
it's
yeah.
hard, and like, you don't know where she's going to come next,
okay.
and but yeah.
So it's like, it's just the beginning when you kind of
It's
go
only
down.
When she's going, she's down, because when she's down, some bits of her are disappearing because of the shadows. Then as soon as she comes up, that's fine.
I see what you mean.
Oi?
I see what you mean.
Desculpa, só porque, tipo...
Não.
É que eu tava com medo de, tipo, te bater e eu... Porque eu, a,
tava,
eu
tava estranho.
É. Eu me senti restringida.
Foi mal.
Não é sua culpa. A gente precisava da luz naquela hora. Eu tentei falar uma hora, mas eu não queria, tipo, distrair ela, sabe? Você
mas
tá
tipo... tudo bem, eu acho que como tá no processo de gravação, acho que tá tudo bem.
Yeah, you're doing really, really well.
That's good.
Tie my hair, roll my sleeves. So do you still want the lights when you're in the beginning then or no? If you didn't make a difference.
I think, yeah, the lighting here.
it looking back.
But combine two somehow.
Yeah.
yeah, but in theory, you know. Yeah.
Is it alright?
Yeah. I just was it in my hair better? Is my hair better than my face?
Yes.
Are you called up when she stands up again?
Yeah, when she stands up again, yeah. Thank you. Sorry.
Well, actually, you guys were saying that my legs were more out doing this one in the beginning. Is that right, Uni?
Yeah, well, they look right now.
Okay.
But
doesn't make any difference.
They were popping in and out.
In the beginning, when I'm sitting on the floor.
At the very beginning, yeah. So let me hang on. Just
you don't know, your head is popping up.
Yeah, it's basically whatever's red.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. So.
So. I mean, but you're staying pretty still, aren't you, Julia?
Yeah.
At that point.
In this bit, I am. Yeah.
So. So, Inge, can you just move around a little bit, like just simulate the first 10 seconds of the track?
You see, her head really goes.
Yeah.
Is it because it's.
Did you try different cat colours already? Did you try that?
Because that reflects completely the light. Isn't it? It does reflect the light a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, this is right, yeah. Well, now it's showing up. You try.
Yeah, I think it's when you put your head down.
Yeah, it is. So maybe try and keep your head as sort of, yeah.
Or I mean, do the kind of first 10 seconds worth of movement again.
Yeah, see, like that is fine.
See, yeah, that is good there.
Yeah, so maybe just keep your head like that.
And then it
yeah, because as soon as you put your head down, that's when it
goes. We may be able to clean that up a little bit, but it is best to get it in the take.
Is there, you know when I go straight up in the air,
yeah.
You might jump right.
No,
is it refreshed again?
Yeah.
And
straight up in the air?
Yeah. Do you want me to go up and down?
Yeah.
So when is it?
Do I go like...
What bit of the song is it?
But it didn't fall up.
Okay.
Basically, like, I'll do this.
Okay. Yeah.
And then you've got the... You've got that.
De cima que dói, porque...
Which one are you using that one? Did you manage to...
I got it.
Because it can be quite tricky.
Oh, yeah. E agora eu ainda sei também, aprendi a voltar, a posição...
That's really good, isn't it?
Yeah,
right. Yeah,
okay. Are you ready, Alexi?
Yes.
Okay, yes.
Are you?
Yes, I am.
Okay,
we should be running for the hills.
mess up the last course.
What?
Don't you mess up the last course. I don't know what I was doing.
It was good though. The kick on the screen was really good.
The punch rate was amazing. Yeah, it was really good, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, I feel like we were having
it's
like
so,
a fight.
Such a cool moment.
Look, he's in the street.
Was it good?
Oh,
Thank you.
slaughter. Which ones do the guys on OBS like?
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah, it's not bad at all.
Just your knee. Side ones, yeah?
Look, because it's those. Oh, but then you light up everyone else.
Can we generalize?
Well,
different. Because I think the DX something. That thing.
It's
showing
a lot,
so that's good.
Okay, let's try
this both. Those ones down, yeah?
But it's good that we don't, we can't have those on, then you'll see. So we can have those. Can you stand where I'm standing to see where it's lighting you and where it's not? Get on the floor.
These are nice.
These are nice on, yeah?
Yeah.
And then I'll turn those top ones off.
Maybe, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Which one of us, which one is that? Let me show you where it went.
Mais ou menos no meio.
Tá.
Você faz um treino assim.
É meio
ela
difícil.
Ela deu uma tremida. Ela deu uma tremida. Mas não fica muito. Não fica por causa dos efeitos,
não
parece efeito. Tanto.
É, é. Não ficou. É. Tá.
Mas o resto é muito bom.
Tá. Você dá no fim?
Tem uma hora que se abaixa aqui também que dá um. Deu um. Mas o negócio, tipo assim,
é.
O negócio mesmo que pega, eu acho que é o fim.
É.
Eu acho que pode ser duas coisas. Quando você tava fazendo no chão, tava bom também.
Tá.
Você lembra quando você estava cortando no chão?
Lembro, é.
Tava bom. Agora, o melhor é se você... Você tá aqui, né? Porque eu acho que você foi muito antes. Você deu muito.
Tá.
Você acompanhou a música.
Tá.
E...
É, não. Tem um negócio que ela tá sempre por ela entra na cortina. Então eu tô tentando mostrar ela entrando na cortina, por isso que eu vou. Sei lá.
Pra casar. Você não fica parado?
Vai fazer assim, só que é transparente. Que é um buraco. Gravar antes de ligar, é isso? Desculpa, o que você falou? Who's gonna reset the app?
Is anyone still there? I can do another one. I'm feeling good about this. We decided, Julia suggested that at the end we kind of drop into out of the barn world. We kind of we go back into the half normal world. So we, you know, like it is in the second verse, which I love that vibe. Yeah. So that's what we're gonna do. We forgot about the mask. We're not using the mask, are we, at any time now? It was really nice, though, for a bit, wasn't it?
What happened?
It was a really nice look, and we've forgotten about it. We've forgotten how nice, because it looked really nice, do you remember? Yes, but maybe just for a moment we could have it. In the light of the
I've done it.
In the light of the dream.
Oh yes, I really like that. Yeah, the effect's really cool. Yeah, that'd be nice when you're in the real world. Can we do that? So we're gonna... So we're going to use that when you're walking around.
Yes,
okay.
It's going to be like...
Sure, when the light is blue.
Did you get a choreographer?
Teve uma hora que eu tava filmando e eu não resisti quando ela faz assim, aí eu...
Bye.
it this way.
When the light of my dreams is shining.
can do a little test mini 10 seconds now. Yeah? Alright.
To you or?
So basically we're